trafficking has been going on for decades. It is a situation that continues today in Mexico and Afghanistan, and is done by our own government.
14 officials were charged with crimes and 11 were convicted. Reagan eventually admitted trading arms for hostages. Congress covered up the fact that illegal drug deals were at the heart of the Iran-Contra story, just as the CIA has been deeply involved in drug trafficking for decades.